We're here to celebrate 11 people who have changed the way we look at the world. And the world for people like us who see the press and our other First Amendment freedoms as bedrock values that support our democracy.
Our job is to dig up the facts, follow the trails wherever they lead, and let the facts speak for themselves, and be prepared to defend freedom of the press.
Freedom of expression, they just know it. It's the underpinning of an accountable, representative democracy.
We have such a responsibility to use this gift of free expression as often as we can. It's a muscle that if it's not constantly flexed, it will atrophy.
The culture of media organizations ranges from healthy to hurtful. Our work aims to upgrade even the healthiest.
I urge you to take action, to stand up. It's not enough to just be celebrated if people are not going to stand up for what I believe in.
Art calling for activism, beckoning us to breathe. It's important.
We're able to get on TV and do what we do because of the freedoms that we have in this country. Not everyone has those freedoms. And the people sitting in this room, you are the guardians of our freedoms.